So 2 days ago, I did a Bed Wars livestream, and I had what I would say was probably my best ever game. So I thought I'd make it into a video and let you guys see it. So do bear in mind that because it was a live stream, it won't be quite good quality as a normal video, but I'm sure you'll still enjoy it. All right, the Bone 89. We're gonna win this. I want you to see big plays from me, all right? I'm hoping that the Bone defends. Fortunate for Graze to be right next to me. Guess we'll just see what happens. God, what on earth is my teammate? Defend the team. What on earth? The Bones, 89. Come on. Don't make me do this. Guys, if any of you play Bed Wars, okay, I'm going to teach you, all right? First things first, never use clay. All right? Never. Clay is the worst block you can possibly use in Minecraft, okay? Just putting it out there. Never, ever, 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 ever use clay, okay? To be honest, this bed defense is not particularly special, but it's a bed defense nonetheless, so... yeah. Better than what we had. Are we under attack? We are. Who was that? Jacko. Ah, Jacko, after all we've been through together, there you are, slaying my team. Greens as well. Right, I'll take you both. Alright, first we get rid of you. Get out of here. Alright, next we have to get rid of Jacko. I think they died. Nice skin, by the way. They're all coming over to my base like that. I don't think that's happening. What are you doing, Jacko, here? After all we've been through. Oh, he had no bed. Oh. Yeah, it definitely shouldn't have been in this part of the woods then. There's a pink on the way now. Voids. Alright, let's go. Yeah, goodbye. When SP's on home defense duty, ain't nobody getting past. Look at it. Oh, he's building a little fortress for us. You know what? Hats off to him. Nope. Okay, I got one, but pinks are now incoming. He's going to go and get my bed. Guys, don't just stand there. Do something. Alright, it's alright. I believe in the dream. And that is how you defend against a TNT dropper. Alright, we've got another TNT incoming. No, we haven't. Got him. We're getting every team. We're getting targeted so bad. This is why we never play with subs or YouTube ranking. You get targeted like mad. It's always a bad idea. But a challenge nonetheless. Nah, go away. What was his plan there? Do you think I was just gonna not know? Oh, I can go straight to Pink's base from here. Pink's built me a bridge. Thank you, Pink. Talk about convenient situations. Doesn't get more convenient than that, does it? Okay, what do I have to get through? Will a fireball do it? Nope, green's incoming. Yeah, rip bed, rip bed. Go on, Bones, you can do it. Stop him. Do whatever it takes. Kill him. I'm on my way. Don't worry. It's too much going on here for my little brain to process. Kill him. Go on. Go on, Bones. Don't take it from him. Get out of it. Thank you. SP's OP bed defense strikes again. Every team on the sun, under the sun, wants to go for us. All right, greens are going for pinks. Now that could change everything. Could change the whole dynamics of the game if they're successful. Okay, I see a green on the way. Or did they just fall in the void? No, they didn't. I just fell again. Whoa, invis! Invis, 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 invis. Did they die? Nope, they're leaving. And then we've got infinite craft above us. Okay, thankfully this TNT placement just blasts himself. Oh, brilliant. Okay, so yellow just had a go at us. Alright, that's them dealt with. Honestly, I'm at a loss of which team to go for next. I just know that once I go too far home away, our bed's gonna go. And then we gotta go for greens first. It's no contest, is there? But whilst I'm at greens, yellows are gonna go for me, so... and yellows have Tank Mat on their team, so they're good. Ah, well, no match for me. Was that rinse and repeat idea to get SP's bed, you know, really worth it, Infinite Craft? I don't know how I did that, to be honest. Just glitched back. Whoa! You both just yes, he got one! They both died! Team wiped with his own TNT. Wait, no, he didn't die. Oh no, our bed's open. That. Who's that? Yellows. Was that tank? Okay, I got one green. I gotta deal with tank. I worked so hard, I got attacked by about 1,000 people. Defended against all 72 of them. And then Tank Mac comes in. They've got to have obsidian under there, haven't they? It's got to be done well, this. I mean, a well-orchestrated plan. I didn't realise Green was still alive in all this. Okay, here we go. We're going to get rid of Green, then. That's got to happen, hasn't it? Green needs to happen. Green has to be defeated, don't they? Of course they do. Of course they have to be defeated. I've got to get rid of Green. Missed the bridge, are you kidding me? Minor fatigue. I'm so dead. I'm dead. No, I'm not dead. I see him as well. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, I've got to get out of here. I've got to run. Whoa, he's got a punch bow. Okay, that's gonna be tough. Whoa, who's hitting me? Man, everyone's got bows here. Oh, go on! Oh, you are so lucky. You are so lucky to get away with that. I'm going in on this. This has been a very, very epic game. Okay. Be a sad time if I lose. I'm getting wrecked by a Silphish here. Never thought it'd come to this. I'm not having this. I've had enough. No, don't blast me off. Come on, don't bow spam me. Ah. Die, thank you. Oh man. Ah, I can do this. Nope. I'm sorry, you see the levels I'm going to here. Come on. Oh man. Nope. Oh. Where did you come from? It's gonna take tactics. First thing. Maybe so a tank can't get over here. Second thing. Whoa, it's Golemzy! Ah, Golem, get out of it! No! In the shop! Got him! No! Ah, no! How am I gonna do this? What do I do in this situation? How am I still going? Oh my goodness. This clutch. And then this is going down as the greatest game I've ever played in my life. Oh man. Oh my goodness, if I win this. I've never had my heart beating this much in my life. Yes! What a win! What a game! What a game! GG! GG everyone! Oh my goodness! What a win! That is... I'm sorry, subscribe, leave a like, do whatever you do! Man! Game of my life! That absolutely the best game I have ever played! Look at that, I leveled up 125 Engineered Bedwars experience! What a game! What a game! That's as clutch as it gets. I'm shaking. And leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. It'd be much appreciated. And you can stay up to date when I stream again and stuff like that. And yeah, as I said, thank you so much for watching. Hopefully, I will see you guys next time.